Houston, we have a problem. NASA's Kepler space telescope, designed to find life on other planets, could be in jeopardy after what appear to be some technical difficulties.
The wheels that help aim the spacecraft will not spin. And at 64 million kilometers away from Earth, fixing it won't be easy.
NASA engineers are trying to find a way to fix the broken wheel or try to operate without the piece. CNN reports they discovered the glitch Tuesday after Kepler went into safe mode. It's the second wheel on the spacecraft to break. It's been operating with 3 out of 4 since last year, but losing another means it will be very difficult to point the telescope in the right direction. The engineers said they plan to try restarting the faulty wheel and warn not to count out Kepler just yet. A blogger for Slate says there could be a way to get the spacecraft back to work. Even if the wheel doesn't start back up, engineers think they can use the thrusters on board the spacecraft to help point it. That's a pretty crude method and far from ideal, but may be possible to extend the mission. Kepler's mission officially ended in November of 2012, but as with other missions like Voyager or the Opportunity Mars rover, they hope to coax some extra life out of the telescope. Even if they can't, the telescope has already collected enough data to keep scientists busy for 2 more years, and the $600 million spacecraft has already racked up an impressive list of discoveries. Launched in 2009, Kepler identified 132 planets that have since been confirmed by ground telescopes and are awaiting confirmation of thousands more. Among the list are several Earth-like planets, small, rocky, Earth-sized worlds capable of hosting liquid water. So while the telescope isn't fully out of commission, scientists and astronomers are bummed at the news. One astronomer told the New York Times, "It was one of those things that was a gift to humanity. We're all going to lose for sure." Another mission similar to Kepler is scheduled to launch in 2017. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.